it's time to meet googlecake.com again. And following my contact is welcome to contact me or message me that if you have any questions. And just as before, welcome to visit my online shop, and this is the web. Okay, we look at this pair of shoes that you can tell is a pair of Ultra Boost 3 triple white. Now we look at this one. Firstly, from the toe part, we can see that the stitching is like there are many lines, but they are not regular shapes. You can feel that in the toe part and the middle are different kinds, different styles, and the side with these three. This, I think Ultra Boost, the difference between Ultra Boost and other shoes Adidas is that it has this in the two side, on two sides, until that this side and this side. In the back, on left, we can see the Ultra Boost. Each side, and very shiny when we shook it. In the back part, there is a line in the middle. And these are the lines this direction, just like a hairy article. And straight line. And these two stitching are like dots. And this side without words here, and the boost. You can see the bottom part there. There are some words here. Can't hear it clearly. Yes, trading system. And this one, you can see because this is the right one and this is the left one. So you can see that left one has words here and right one has words here. You can see the Ultra Boost just like the shining words. And the bottom, this part I think is like the foam when you touch it. And the top part, you can see the logo Adidas and little r. Here is the black words. Also, this words in the back window. And then so can see Ultra Boost. This one. And here the inside size label. Okay, this is a pair of these shoes. Welcome to visit my web if you have any questions or if you're interested to buy a shoe. See you next time. Bye.